Hey, this is Giorgio, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to create a high converting landing page on WordPress step by step. So just let's check it out. So basically, everybody needs a landing page. If you're serious about doing stuff online, if you are selling something online, if you have a blog, and want to get more subscribers onto your email list, or whatever you do online, you basically need a landing page. So I use Elementor. Elementor is, in my opinion, the best page builder if you're using WordPress. So you head over to plugins, add new, Elementor, and you click on install now and you activate it. So that's the first step. Once you're done, you go to pages, add new, and let's say that we're going to build a landing page in the weight loss niche. So how to lose weight within 2 weeks without blah blah blah. So this is your headline. You click on edit with Elementor to just edit it and to build a nice looking landing page. As you can see, this is not a landing page. So you go down, click on settings, page layout, landing page. All right, so click on this one, this icon, and I like to have a little bit of space on top. So I click on spacer and I drag it down basically over here, and then I enter 20. And next up, we need a headline, of course. So I click on heading, drag it down, and this is my headline. I want to align it to the center and maybe a little bit bigger the font. So we click on, well, I want 45, so this is nice. And maybe a different color as well, maybe green. So this looks great in my opinion. This looks great. Next up, we need, well, I like to have a little bit of text, maybe 3 benefits that they will discover in the ebook or whatever, just a couple of benefits, or yeah, elements that they will learn in the ebook. So you click on the icon again and you click on intersection and drag it over here. Next, I want a little bit of text over here, so I click on text editor and drag it over here, and I want an image. Let's enter a couple of benefits. So this is what I just made up. It's really easy, really simple, just for demo purposes. Of course, you have to just make it much more better, but yeah, this is just for demo purposes. And well, just play around with this as well. You click on this image and just pick an image you like. I want this ebook over here. And again, just play around with it, how big you want it. And I like to have this a little bit bigger as well. So I click on it, I go to style, typography, let's say 30. And I also want to have a small subtitle. So exclusive ebook, 25 proven tips. I want to make it a little bit bigger. Maybe more weight as well. And I want to make it blue. So yeah, I like it. And maybe I'm going to underline it. Yeah, this is much better. Just play around with it. Yeah, something like that. The only thing we need to have now is a button, of course. So we click on it, drag it down, and yeah, just play around with the size. I choose large, I want to align it in center. Text, 9 times out of 10 I use download now. And of course, just again, yeah, play around with the size. How big do you want it? 35 or whatever. I also like to use uppercase, so yeah, this is something I like. And the background, maybe blue. Yeah, blue looks good. So now I want to have one thing, which is an image, and I want that people are looking to download now as soon as they land on this landing page. So now they land on the landing page and I see these arrows pointing up, so they see download now. And one thing before I forget it, I also like to have a subtitle on top of the headline, so I just click on text editor and drag it over here and delete it, and 100% free ebook, so people know exactly what they can expect and what this is. So make it a little bit bigger, style, typography, and just play around with the size. So this looks clean and simple in my opinion. So if people land on this landing page, they just see exactly what they can expect. And it's proven that the more text you have on a landing page, the worse it will convert. People like simplicity and people don't like a lot of stuff around it and don't like a lot of distraction as well. So it's really clean, it's simple. If you're interested in the ebook, you can only click on download now, and these are a couple of benefits that you will discover, a couple of elements that you will learn, etc., etc. So it's really clean in my opinion. So next you click on publish, but if I click on download now, nothing happens. And I like to have a pop-up, so people click on it and then a pop-up will appear. So we go back and we click on templates and pop-ups. But I have to say, in order to use pop-ups, you need Elementor Pro. And Elementor Pro costs about $50. Yeah, Elementor Pro costs about $50 for a completely full year. So it's really cheap in my opinion, and you will get a lot of features, a lot of extra functionalities if you use Elementor Pro. If you're serious about designing websites or yeah, just improving your online visibility, I definitely recommend Elementor Pro. So you click on pop-ups and we want to create a new one. How to lose weight test, create template. So you click on this over here and full screen. I like to have it full screen. Just pick one, whatever you like. I like this one. Why do I like this one? Because it's really simple. I like simplicity, like I mentioned. Everybody likes simplicity, so I deleted that icon. And I don't like this as well. And I click on join the club. And I'm going to edit the title. Where should we send the ebook? Because that is what people like. So if they click on download now, yeah, you have to send the ebook to a specific email. So really basic. And then email, I like to just have email, not another form field like name, for example. The more form fields you have, the less conversion you'll get. So I click on email, but if you really like to have a name form field, for example, you click on edit item, and again this Elementor form functionality is only for Elementor Pro users. So you click on item number 2, label name, placeholder name. As you can see, it appears. You can make it required if you want. You can just drag it above email. Next, you click on submit button. I like to enter download. You can play around with it, small or medium or whatever you want. Actions after submit. So I use get response. Get response is an email marketing service, and what happens is that somebody clicks on download now. If you have set up your autoresponder correctly, the person will receive the ebook automatically, and that is possible because you have just integrated with an email marketing service. And I use GetResponse, like I mentioned. It's really beginner friendly, and it doesn't cost a lot, so that's why I use GetResponse. It's really beginner friendly, and if you are on a low budget, GetResponse is something you like. Whether you are a blogger or a digital marketer, doesn't matter. You can also use Drip or MailChimp, for example, but I like GetResponse, and it also has a 30-day free trial, so you can basically play around with it and see if you like it. That's GetResponse. You click on GetResponse and custom for the API key, and just enter your API key. Before I forget it, actions after submit, I also like to send people to a thank you page. So if they have opted in, they will get redirected to a thank you page. And yeah, just enter your URL of the thank you page. I'm not going to show it, but it's really easy. Just create a new page, create a thank you page, and just copy the URL of the thank you page and paste it over here. And that's basically it. Yeah, you can change the color of the button as well. So you go to submit button, and you go to style, and you click on button. And well, we like to have a blue one. And yeah, that's basically it. So you click on publish. A couple of conditions. Well, we don't want to show the pop-up on the entire site, but just on our landing page. So you click on singular, and you click on all pages, and then you can choose our how to lose. Wait. And then you can choose our page that we have just created, how to lose weight within a couple of weeks. And yeah, you have a couple of triggers. So let's say that you want to get the pop-up shown if you click on anything, or scroll, or on page load, or after inactivity. But we don't want that. The same applies to advanced rules. We don't want it. Just take a look, but we don't use it for now. Save and close. So now it's done. So next up, we go back. Exit to dashboard, and we go back to pages as well. We go to our page, edit with Elementor. This is our landing page. We click on our button, and we click on dynamic, and here you see pop-up. And again, pop-up. And now we just, well, what, how did we call it? How to lose weight test. This is our pop-up. So now if I click on it, this is what people will see. Where should we send the ebook? Name, email, download now, no thanks. And this is it. This is basically what you need to create a high converting landing page. And like I said, it doesn't matter if you are a blogger, if you are a digital marketer, if you have an online business, you basically need a landing page. So this is it. And make sure to subscribe, make sure to like, the video as well. If you have any questions, just reach out to me, leave a comment down below, and that's basically it. I see you in the next one.